je ne parle pas de vie.
Glass windows, church doors open. Only God knows where this one's going. The choir sings a hymn, but it's not helping him. He runs at the church to wash away his sins. He went walking on the side of the road. His body needed water, but his soul needed hope. He searched for some miles till he came across this brook. It reminded him of this passage from the book, John 4:14, you can read it for yourself. He was tired from the walk, but it was here he found some help. Here he won the battle with himself. He'd been struggling all day with his mental health. That's why he went for a walk all by himself. The plan was to never come home again, to live as a hobo, to leave his life a sin. Till this brook reminded him of this passage, here we are again. Whoever drinks of the water that I'll give him will never thirst again. To his surprise, it opened up his eyes. In the middle of the woods, he broke down and cried. He thought about his family, God showed him what's true. He said the words out loud, I love you. Stained glass windows, church doors open. Only God knows where this one's going. The choir sings a hymn, but it's not helping him. He runs out the church to wash away his sins. Into the night, a schizo's taking flight. Out on the street, he's quick on his feet. Something's not right, but he's got heaven in his sights. Miles from his home, nothing but his Bible in his hands. All alone in the wet lands, he prays without season. He hopes his sacrifice is pleasing to the Lord. No one would understand what he's running towards, but he knows that someone does, so he keeps moving forward. He closes his eyes in blind faith and walks with the Lord. Now his eyes are wide awake. God leads him into the water, then the man pumps a brace. He can feel the stakes, trust in his father, or listen to the snake. His legs begin to ache. Opening his eyes was his only mistake. He still had more steps to take. He was very afraid. Was the water too deep? Should I get some sleep? But he was in too deep. He faced his fears. He closed his eyes and the snake disappeared. Stained glass windows, church doors open. Only God knows where this one's going. The choir sings a hymn, but it's not helping him. He runs out the church to wash away his sins. Swam all night into the morning light. He was on his back, flowing so sweet. It was like he was in a dream. He was no longer scared. Blackbirds above his head, he could have died right there.